During an interview this week with Piers Morgan, Kellyanne Conway boasted about the fact that she is the only former member of the Trump administration that has not been subpoenaed. She is not under indictment and she is not under investigation. In other words, as Kellyanne basically put it, she is squeaky clean while everybody else is going down. Now, here's her exact quote. "I'm the one Trump official with no subpoenas, indictments, scandals, and investigations, and I plan to keep it that way," she said. Now, technically, if we're speaking in the present tense, she's absolutely right. And it is weird to think that somebody as, controversial, I guess to put it mildly, as Kellyanne Conway was, she really is the only one right now who is like, you're not facing any kind of legal problems. She did recently go and speak to the January 6th committee. She was not subpoenaed. She willingly showed up. She says she didn't have to plead the Fifth Amendment a single time. Of course, she was not present in the White House on January 6th, the day of the Capitol riot. She had already left the administration by then. She's really not facing any trouble. She kind of got out before everything went completely haywire in that administration. Otherwise, she probably would be right there with the rest of them being investigated, subpoenaed, and possibly even indicted. But here's the thing that Kellyanne Conway wants everybody to forget. She was such a corrupt figure in the Trump administration that at one point, the Office of General Counsel within the administration recommended that Trump fire her because she couldn't stop breaking the law, specifically the Hatch Act, engaging in political activities using her official position within the White House to do so. She violated that Hatch Act so many times that Trump's own administration said, dude, you gotta fire her. Of course, he never did. She was never punished for any of those Hatch Act violations. Nobody ever seems to get punished for that, by the way. We've already had members of the Biden administration violate the Hatch Act. It happened damn near every day in the Trump administration, basically. It happened during Obama. It happened a lot during Bush. Nobody ever actually gets in trouble for it, but Kellyanne did it so much that his own administration was like, we have to do something because this is getting bad. But that's in the past, right? Kellyanne Conway did violate the Hatch Act on multiple occasions. The Office of General Counsel did find that, but she was not punished for it and it went away. So she's not subpoenaed. She's not under indictment. She's not under investigation. Believe it or not, after all of the things we went through with Kellyanne Conway, she is somehow the least corrupt figure from the Trump administration. And that, I think, is really saying something.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.